The Bulldogs forwards are a very tight group, no doubt about that, but none tighter than Sam Cassiano and Frank Pritchard, as you are about to find out with Lara Pitt.
And it's Big Sam! Cassiano dives in. And Pritchard! Pritchard is over!
We don't get too much time away from footy, but when we do, you know, we're staying pretty close. Do not spend bit too much time together, I think. Hey, Sammy.
Yeah, a bit too much, I reckon.
Pritchard to Josh Morris. This looks like another one's coming.
Oh, there's definitely a bromance going on there with the beards and the shaved heads, and they slap each other around. It's a little bit weird sometimes.
Yeah, I think, yeah, they're never apart. Everything they put on Instagram or Twitter, they're always together, so yeah, there's definitely something going on there.
I think they're a bit too close. Sammy just moved house, and I think he moved closer to Frank.
Yeah, just 5 minutes away. He forced me out to his waiters.
Right. Liverpool, you know, it's God's country, brother.
It's a bit creepy, you know, especially when I'm carpooling and they both want to sit in the back seat together, so, you know, it's funny.
Most of the time, the boys are on their phone, you know, tagging, Instagram, Twitter. Nothing beautiful than driving past the bench stand every morning.
Their route every morning is Sam's house, Frank's house, McDonald's, training, McDonald's home.
I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah, I love my light and easies.
Cassiano, look at this. Just unstoppable. Here's Pritchard. Big Frank, like a tow truck.
What's doing with the beards and the hairdo?
Well, no, I've got no hair. He's trying to start some... What is it?
I don't know.
Wrong direction.
They don't say much to us. Are they quiet?
Nah, it's all the front. Sam talks the most out of anyone in the team, and Frankie's pretty loud himself.
Sam's a very good talker. You should get him to do a few more interviews, actually.
Want to say hello to anyone?
Oh, just to all the people in Bankstown, the boys.
Here's Big Sam. Now it's gone to Big Frank.
And what are they like together on the field?
Having the two big guys out there, you know, at the same time, you know, it's scary for other teams.
Goodwin bouncing off the shoulder there of Pritchard.
It's good playing next to this guy. Like, puts a shot on, pipes me up.
Oh, Sam Cassiano has just squashed another one.
Sammy has a big influence on the team. You know, every time he's out there, you know, with his big carries and when he matches tackles and that. Hey.
Hey.